Oh guys, hello everyone, I'm Bad Name is Cool Springs, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. I'm reacting to you live from the city of Ibadan. I'm in Seoul T City. So guys, expect something from me at Seoul T very soon, you know. I'm just giving you guys a little bit of heads up. I'm in Seoul T City. Anyway guys, today I'm doing a reaction to Kenny Cash featuring Carl De Niro. This one is titled Correct Guys. And ahead is a trap song. I see Big Papa Cowo is being featured in a lot of different types of genres of song, different types of not the traditional old school boom bap hip hop style that Cowo really thrives on. But anyway, guys, let's get on this one. Let's see how Cowo does it on Correct Guys by Kelly Cash. Guys, let's go.
The best of the best, East Coast Springs. I know it's better than the rest. East Coast Springs, the rapping no one contest. East Coast Springs.
My Gino on the beat. Ayo, Kelly Cash was good, man.
You already know. You did a hustle on it, on. You ain't correct guy, shot and shot, strong on point. You're not correct guy, but you're correct guy. You be correct guy, you got a hustle on it, on. You be correct guy, shot and shot, strong on point. You're not correct guy, but you're correct guy. You be correct guy. 140 hustle and 240 dough. 340 wonder way the Fernando. I mean the legal hustlers from Freetown Tego Bo. We don't sweat to them. Mama say for Fogona do. Twanga is it strong. Will you correct bro? Hey, Salon. I wanna do. I just.
Well, up until now, I was enjoying his flow. This and this are not a do. I don't know the last part, but it's looking a little bit, sounding a little bit off the beat, but I don't know how it's going to come back into it. But I'm enjoying the track, basically. I'm enjoying the track. I'm enjoying the new sound. Is Kelly Cash doesn't sound like a serious kind of rapper. It's just like someone that just funks on the beats. You know, those kind of vibey kind of rap that just for people to just dance to. That's how it sounds on this song. So it's not some serious, bi heavy rap stuff. Listening to, yeah, it's some vibe kind of music. But anyway, I'm taking it back a little bit. I want to really see how this guy goes on this. Let's go.
Wrong, will you correct, bro? Hey, Salon, how would they do? I just want send them for me, man, them ain't even cool. They want them, wait.
It still bounces back, it still bounces back to the beat. Let's go.
Couple also with the anime. You, if you study fine, you must get correct. Now ask me how I get connect. I'ma hold you with the new flow for you get a fuck shit like, oh, pay in check, all through 247 on the sleep, the net. I'm a god on the sheet of my sinners. Always ask for mercy, oh yeah, we friends. I be like government, where they collect tax. Check my approach on it, on it. You be correct, guys.
So correct, shot, man.
Shot on point.
There's a little bit of the mixing and sound quality is not really so smooth like I would have enjoyed it as much. But anyway, and also his verses, the landing is not really, doesn't hit, but the song is a vibe. The song is still a vibe. Let's go.
My budget on it, on. You be correct guy,
so correct,
shot,
man.
Shot on point. You be correct guy,
you feel me?
Correct guy, you be correct guy. Got it, hustle.
When I get ready, you know what I'm
saying. You be correct guy, shot on point.
All correct,
correct guy. Correct guy.
I like the hook so much. The hook is so vibey, cruise kind of hip hop. Let's go.
You be correct guy,
correct guy, buddy. Man, I think you know, fresh from a cap, calm down, told me pinky toe. Haters know you got the ability, they're gonna want the speed on the track, killing me. Even the ops, man, they feeling me. Correct like a Nike, leave him shaking like a hype. You weak niggas grumble for real. Like, hey, me wifey, we answer all the questions asked. When I not correct, when I start to whack, get BB question mark. Any beat that.
No, no, correct, that sounds too whack. The beats be question mark. You know, basically, when it's not so smooth. You actually put a question mark there when something is when someone is marking a script and the person is that the examiner says that the person that wrote the exam is not saying it very well, or it just sounding really whack. You put some question mark, and that's what Carl De Niro referenced here. You just the beat be question mark because basically you are not hitting the nail on the head, they are just talking around the bush. Let's go.
Shaking like a hype, weak niggas grumble for real. Like, hey, me wifey, we answer all the questions back. Una no correct, una style too whack, your BB question back. Any beat they throw them on for real, yo, is crushing that. Yeah, for century, rappers piss on the stuff when they measure me. Lyrically from space, no MC on this wall, go tension me.
It's almost like Carl Randall for breath here. Just listen, that piece where he said peace on himself, they tension me. It's almost like he ran out of breath. See you guys, listen again, listen again.
We answer all the questions back. Una no correct, una style too whack. Your BB question back. Any beat they throw them on for real, yo, is crushing that. Yeah, for century, rappers piss on himself when they mention me.
Rappers piss on himself when they mention me. It's almost like he ran out of breath there when he was rapping it. Let's go.
Kill it from space, no MC on this wall, go tension me. My pocket them full up, all eyes on the boy. Every time we are full up, tour around the world from Australia down to Europe. Your chick on my dick, yo, she wanna suck my kids up. Grown ass man, y'all niggas is still on.
Why is Carl adding these parts to the song? Like, talking about someone's chick and him. Why was that part be added to the song? Like, I'm enjoying the song. Come on. You don't have to. Let's go, man. Let's go. I'm enjoying the song. Tune is nice. The beat is fire. Their verses are okay. They're okay verses. Kelly Cash, I feel like he didn't really laugh so much. But anyway, Carl is going on this one. Let's go.
Same way I pull up, tour around the world from Australia down to Europe. Your chick on my dick, yo, she wanna suck my kids up. Grown ass man, y'all niggas is still on that kid stuff. Don't ever get me pissed up. Suck niggas like you always like to talk that dick stuff. For food, for real, yo, when the beef's up.
Did it hustle on his own?
I thought I told you.
Correct guy, shut and shut, he's trouble mine. You're not correct guy,
but you must get all correct guy.
I'm here with correct guys.
Put it hustle on his
back, get down.
You'll be correct guy,
no. Shut and shut, struggle
the point. Let's get the paper, baby.
Correct guy,
but you look
correct guy.
You try to paint away like Millie. Try to make money like Diddy. Coming from nothing, keep it real, real like Jay-Z. When it rains, when it stomps, I need
some name references there. Millie. Try to make money like Millie. Taking back a little bit, Jay-Z. D, let's go.
Coming from nothing, keep it real, real like Jay-Z. When it rains, when it stomps, I know like that wasn't funny. But guess what? You go to Tani, try to make this money. You did it for real, you double up. I admit it, you made your mind in an easy form. I dig it, you change your story to a repeated one. I see it from 100 to a meal. What a lovely one, you did it. I'm fucking with your vibe right. You made it to the limelight. You get your money right, so pop bottles, turn up tonight. You can't cut the fight.
So basically, this second verse of Kelly Cash, I like the second verse better because it's actually telling a story. Like he's talking in third person. Like you did it. I'm happy for you that you did it. Like he's talking about somebody that actually turned whatever challenges he had into an advantage and made the success out of his failures and out of his challenges. So basically, that guy is the correct guy. So that was Kelly Cash is basically saying, and this is rap here. Let's go.
Wait, in the middle of the traffic, thanks all night. You say yes or the no. Mr. Press, look,
did it hustle on his own.
You be correct guy, shut and shut, struggle on point. You not correct guy, oh yeah, correct guy. You be correct guy, put it hustle on his own. You be correct guy, shut and shut, struggle on point. You not correct guy, oh yeah, correct guy. You be correct guy.
Hey. Correct guy, counter correct guy, bro. You know saying that correct guy reminded the beef you all around the world. Niggas and they buy false beef by
telling you.
Now only correct guy niggas in the fan attention from.
Kelly Cash.
Correct guy.
Belgium sellers.
Calligraphy,
you know what I mean?
Correct guy.
DJ Nash.
Basically, Carl Nera said talking about how him being a correct guy because of this calligraphy and this Sakodi man. Carl Nero likes looking for trouble, though. He likes looking for trouble.
See you.
Correct guy. The midget and myself.
And Mitch. It's good. Correct guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, the song was basically fire. I like the song. Even though I felt like the first verse should have been smoother from Kelly Cash's part. I like Carl Nero's parts. Kieran Harris had no change in him, so he knows how to put his rhymes well and make it land, basically. Even though there's a place where he ran out of verse and I actually pointed it out, but it's all part of the music. The song in itself, amazing vibe, amazing jam. Basically, the song is fire. This is a hip-hop bump into song. This kind of song that you play, you can't just, you know, correct, guy, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Just bump your head to it. It's a very good commercial, viable jam. And guys, shout out to Kelly Cash, shout out to Carl Nero, I'll go by the name, excuse me, send me what you think about the track. And guys, I'll see you in my next music video reaction. And that being said, my people, 20, peace.